concluded the first week of students from IIM Sirmaur at SDA Bocconi. We started by discussing the case of success of Italy. Italy is one of the smallest economies in the top 10 world global economies. And we discussed why. So we looked at the cases of luxury car makers, of design lighting systems. We looked at the case of small wineries that are still very competitive on the global markets. So we discussed all the issues of internationalization of global strategies. And of course, we visited companies. We went to Ferrari headquarters, which was a very exciting company visit. And we also visited the winery that we studied in class. And so we had also the real taste of the product and of the management style of Italian companies.